Yeah, I get up.
I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Yeah.
kick the dust, saying, son, it's way too dry. The clouds up in the city, the weatherman complains. But where I come from, rain is a good thing.
It's time to begin, I'll count it in.
Why did you choose to tell this story?
We chose to tell a story called Spirit of the Outback because it's about farmers and the drought and how us Aussies need farmers back around us.
Yes, absolutely.
And when there's no rain, all the animals and the plants die,
yep.
And we have no food. And then when all the rain comes back, all the animals and plants come back to life, and we're all grateful and thankful, and we celebrate that we have food again.
Yes, amazing. Farmers are very important, aren't they?
Yeah. Too?
Yes. Are you finished? Are you done?
Yeah.
Yes, awesome. Thank you. Thanks, Saxon. Kaylin, how did your school take a sustainable approach to creating your performance? Is it Courtney? Oh, Courtney, I'm sorry.
We used some recycled cardboard boxes, which could be recycled again for another performance. Some of our costumes are made out of scrap fabric. The scraps of fabric are used for the rain costumes and the plants. We also saved energy by traveling, by using the natural light in the hall when we practice. We produced less carbon dioxide by traveling on a bus together to get here.
Yeah, amazing. Great job. Well done. All right, now, and Saxon, whom would you like to... Oh, sorry, Kaylin, my fault. Who would you like to thank tonight?
First of all, we would like to thank all the schools that joined us in performing tonight. Without you, we wouldn't have this wonderful opportunity. Next, we would like to thank all the judges and organisers that get this done all behind the scenes.
Yes. Get it done, right? Just like you guys got your... performance done, hey? All those rehearsals.
We'd also like to thank our teachers that give us the enthusiasm to keep doing this event.
Yes. We can't wait for more.
We'd like to thank our parent volunteers for helping us to create the props and costumes for this performance. We would also like to thank the parents for getting us involved in this amazing event and getting us to early morning rehearsals.
Yes, thank you, parents. Big effort.
Last but not least, we'd like to thank this incredible audience sitting in front of us. You guys are the best.
Aww.